Preparing for life after high school can be tough. It's a big step and there are a lot of decisions to make. It can even feel overwhelming. Hi, I'm Carolyn Crocker and I'm an Achieve Program Coordinator here at the Nova Scotia Community College. The Achieve Program is a one-year program designed specifically for students after they finish high school to support them as they prepare to take the next step in life. During their year with us, students will learn how to build their confidence, take care of their wellness, and work on independent living skills, like learning how to manage time and cope with stress. Through our work on self-awareness, our students discover their personal strengths and where they want to take their lives and careers next.
Some things that have changed for me since joining the Achieve program as I've become a lot more confident in my own abilities. Part of me gaining confidence through Achieve was I felt confident to try and do another program at NSCC afterwards. I had help from some of my instructors filling out the application, and I applied for the Library and Information Technology program because I really enjoy working in libraries. So I got in, so that was really exciting. So I'm starting September 2021, so that's my plans.
Things that have changed for me in the Achieve program after I've joined is that I'm able to control my emotions a little bit more. I find that it actually helped with me becoming more social. I'm pretty sure most people are nervous when they come in, and I don't blame them for that. I was nervous too, but once I saw that my classmates were really nice, I opened up really quickly.
Whether you're looking for a career or are interested in getting involved in your community, you'll receive hands-on experience while doing two work placements as part of your program.
The Achieve program, it's really customizable. All the classes, they work to find what your goals and your needs are. So a lot of it's learning about your own strengths, about sometimes your challenges, what you're interested in, what jobs might be good for you in the future. So it's really, it's a good program. I think it's good for anyone because it gives you guidance, and it's really just working with you to find what's best for you to live your best life.
For the future Achieve students, do your best, don't freak out, and probably bring something that calms you down with you.
You can visit nscc.ca/achieve to learn more. I hope to see you soon.